Silent mode's always an option.
Yeah, right. Sorry.
And how's Eileen doing?
She's hanging in there. She thinks our plan sounds a little too good to be true. You know, maybe she's right. I mean, how long have we been on the road? Looking for some place Garth says will supercharge our luck, maybe. And I mean, luck? Is that really even gonna fix our whole problem?
Well, it couldn't hurt. I don't know how much more of this normal life crap I can take. Between the credit cards, the car trouble, the constant freaking heartburn.
Well, you know, if you changed your diet, all I'm saying is that this place, it's not even in the lore. Other than Garth, no one's ever even heard of it.
No, it's there. It's gotta be. I mean, Chuck didn't do this to us just to teach us some messed up lesson, you know? He wants us off our game. He wants us weak. Because he's coming for us, Sammy. And when he does, if we haven't figured this out, we're DOA.